We're just going to tease out some of the aspects that are coming out of that State of the Nation address. Joining me now is the leader of the Freedom Front Plus, Dr. Pieter Groenewald. Thank you so much for your time, sir. Land expropriation, the president doesn't seem to be relenting on the mission to fulfill that.
Well, he is going to do it. And the fact of the matter is that he doesn't say exactly what the circumstances is going to be for expropriation without compensation. The view from the Freedom Front Plus is that for 25 years now, I heard about the economy that must grow to ensure that we create jobs. For 25 years, the fact of the matter is that it just does not happen. And I can assure the president, if he continues with expropriation without compensation, he will not build the economy. We just heard a wish list and a good analysis of the problems of South Africa, but we didn't hear how he's going to solve it. For instance, the reality versus the wish list. He intends to create 274,000 jobs annually, but the matrix entering the labor market is almost 800,000. If we look at the unemployment rate of South Africa, we see it's almost 38% unemployment rate. So it's nice words, which I've heard for 25 years already. But the fact of the matter is, in reality, people are experiencing something different. I am very worried. For instance, when we look at the proposal that he said he's going to have a new national intelligence institution, that reminds of the old state security council of the old apartheid government. So there are enough intelligence structures in South Africa. We don't need another one. Do they want to control everything? We are worried about that. And the president asked, for instance, that we must give some proposals to ensure that there is better service delivery from the government. It's very simple. The proposal from the Freedom Front Plus is do away with affirmative action.
All right,
get some competent people to do
Dr.
the job.
Dr. Groenewald, I'm sorry, we're running out of time. We're going to say thank you very much for your views on the State of the Nation address. On that note, we're going to say farewell, goodbye to the SABC2 viewers. You can continue watching this live broadcast on Channel 404.